Mike was small and green and round. Some monsters would say he wasn't very scary, but Mike had plans, big plans. Someday he was going to be the greatest scarier the world had ever seen. And the first step, learning how to scare at Monsters University. Mike was a serious student. He liked studying. He liked his classes. In fact, he liked everything about school, except Sully.